fasten your seatbelts. This could end up being a very technical, very entertaining fight. I'm surprised they didn't bring out the gis for this one, champ.
I mean, you would have thought as a jiu-jitsu watcher that you would see these two competitors at a jiu-jitsu competition. But ultimately, they are meeting in the octagon, and you are about to see jiu-jitsu in the UFC like we've never seen before.